So Fireside brought a sweet watercolor in this morning, and it was all in mid values and light values, and she was a bit horrified. But I made her, I was so mean, I made her put some purples in. And now she has darks, middles, and lights, which I hope she's happy with. It has, hold that for the folks now. Back from it a little bit. Now, it speaks much more, and the petals have more of a personality to them. We don't want petals
that
don't
have... That's important.
Yes. We want petals with personality.
Petals with personality.
So it's much more interesting now. And I haven't told her this, but if she wanted to put a little orange down in these parts, that would be kind of interesting. So she may play with this at home, but I'll leave that in her hands because she did very well today. And also, you may want to put a little bit of this back into here to drop that backside down. This would be in maybe a little bit more shadow, and these leaves need to extend down into here.
All right.
Okay, that's your homework.
Okay, got it.
Very good.